cathedral, Gothic yet pretty, founded by St. Chad 13 centuries ago. Around it, the settlement started to grow. But Lichfield was besieged in that sad civil war, left battered and bruised, taking time to restore. Yet it prospered, thrived, and rose to gentility, a city of culture, fine buildings, and tranquility. Along came Dr. Samuel Johnson, of world-famed renown, born in 1709 in a splendid house in our town. As the birthplace of learning, we surpass any other. The city motto is Hail, Great Mother. Lichfield's grand heritage has to be seen. So here ends my proclamation with